What is the greatest integer that is less than t? Well, look at clue one. T is 9/4, and that's 2 1/4. So if this is 2 1/4, what is the greatest integer that is less than t? That would be 2. That's the greatest integer less than t. So clue one works. Clue two, t equals a -3/2 squared, which is +9/4. And that answer, now we're back. That's the same thing as clue one. So the answer would be 2. So that works. So both work independently. Your answer is D.